professional development works? Professional development works by applying theories, models, and strategies. By looking at the process of critical thinking in three ways: content reflection, process reflection, and premise reflection. By also applying principles and strategies to cultivate the transformative journey. Let us first look at the strategies for transformative professional development. We need action plan, reflective activities, case studies, and we need critical discussions. Today's topic actually is applied to education field. For all other fields, you can refer to it as well and as a guide as well. Through action plan, the student can reflect the sequence of events for the professional development section or program and build toward reflection and application. Using case studies to reflect the real-life situation, to recognize harder questions, to probe unspoken assumptions, and to analyze the consequences of choices and actions. Through critical discussions, we can explore, discuss, practice, plan, and be prepared for new projects. There are three types of critical reflection for professional development. As I mentioned before, is content reflection, process reflection, and premise reflection. For example, ask, what happened here? What did I do that led to that outcome? Am I overlooking something? Do I understand my fellow workers? Why do I responsible for the situation? So to say, a series of critical questions you can ask yourself or any of your fellow workers. The motivation for professional development is to participate, to learn, and to transfer. So to say, to learn, one must participate, and without learning, there is no transfer. So to say, the final stages of professional development is to transfer, that is, apply what they learned in life and workplace. Remember, strategies for success is to know how to cultivate the transformative journey using the principles and the strategies. For example, principles, learning relationships. For example, strategies determine the plan. Professional development requires paying attention to the correct context demanding by the changing of technology, economic trends, and forecast leadership models, political climates, cultural and community mandates, etc. In professional development, we must focus on the characteristics of the adult learners and principles of adult learning. To understand professional development, we must also be familiar with the characteristics of adult learners and the principles of adult learning. For example, to create a climate of respect, to encourage active participation, and build on experience. Thank you for your participating, watching, and listening. Until next time.